Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 5 of exercise 10.4. And the question number 5 is three girls, Reshma, Salma and Mandeep, are playing a game by standing on a circle of radius 5 meter. Reshma throws a ball to Salma and Salma throws a ball to Mandeep and Mandeep again throws the ball to Reshma. If the distance between Reshma and Salma and between Salma and Mandeep is 6 meter each, what is the distance between Reshma and Mandeep? So we need to find RM. What is the length of RM? Now see, if O is the center of the circle, then OR is the radius 5 meter and this OS is also 5 meter. So first of all, we can find the area of triangle ROS by Heron's formula. Okay, so let's find the area of triangle ROS by Heron's formula. Area of triangle ROS. So first of all, we will find S, that is A plus B plus C divided by 2. 16 by 2, that is 8. So area of triangle ROS will be S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. So this will be 3 into 3 into 2. 8 2's are 16, 3 3's are 9. Square root of 16 is 4, square root of 9 is 3. So this is 12 meter square. Now see, triangle RSM is an isosceles triangle and SO passes through the center. So in triangle RSM, OS is the perpendicular bisector of RM. This OS is the perpendicular bisector of RM. So that is, this angle is of 90 degree and RM is equal to MM. Okay. So see, we can find the area of triangle ROS by the formula 1 by 2 base into height. So let's find the area of triangle ROS again. 1 by 2 base into height. Here base is 5 and height is RM. Now area we know, area is 12. Okay, so this will be 24 upon 5. This is RN, but we want RM. So if RN is 24 by 5, so RM will be its double, because RN is equal to R. RN is equal to NM. So we can write 2 into RN. That is 2 into 24 by 5, 48 by 5, 9.6 meter. Okay. So the distance between Reshma and Mandeep is 9.6 meter. So this is the question number 5 of exercise 10.4. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.